We have two healers still low on mana that just got res.
That's fine. We have
pulled.
Fire on Kane, reflect again. Thunderclap, get out.
Thunderclap.
Max range.
Well, you are gonna be alone.
You should pop on GNPP right now. You will die probably. Dude, this is so fucking sketch.
Roz, Blake.
I got one of these warriors.
I mean this in the best way possible, but we're not speedrunning or anything. I don't think we need to rush, and we should just take our time so we don't
have half the guy.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's not pull until our healers are ready or if people just got rezzed, please.
The healers were ready. We had two healers without mana, okay? We had two healers without mana. That's not being ready.
The point is, we just don't need to be rushing.
No, that was straight up my bad. I was too close.
I agree, but I also don't want to wait for every time to have perfect conditions for everything.
Well, then we're just going to fucking wipe every pull, dude.
We need to wipe. Okay. I'm
cheating. We did wipe because I said move up, back Richard. And you didn't move back. So
why did you just leave the guild? Like,
he's
what? Enjoy the go with Charmin. And he's hurt.
Why the fuck did you just leave the guild?
All right, let's not worry about that right thing. Now. Let's just worry about the own site.
That's the sound. That's actually so fucking mature.
Let's not worry
what
about it.
Fuck?
No one cares.
Just drink up.
No, I actually am mad about that.
Yeah, we all are. We're just...
That's our raid leader, boys. Working at Ford, we're proud to employ
more hourly workers than any other automaker in this country. So for this fight specifically, we're not going to change any of the healing stuff for this week. Just if it says left side on the sheet for you, stay on left side. If it says right side on the sheet for you, stay on the right side. Capital One reimagined banking. So it sounds more like this.
With Capital One, you can open an account with no fees or minimums in 5 minutes. Dope. Get started now at a Capital. Move them.